Nick Goes Looney will be right back after these messages.
Mork, mork, mork.
We're in the Muppet Test Kitchen. The Swedish chef is making his delicious star-shaped cereal, New Croonchy Stars, with cinnamon toast taste.
Scrumptious Croonchy Stars.
Scrumptious Croonchy Stars, part of this nutritious breakfast.
Scrumptious
Croonchy Stars, great taste from Post and the Swedish chef.
Welcome to What the Experts Say. Today we're discussing the Muppet Babies books.
I enjoy Muppet Baby books more than anything else.
Agreed, they're great for the imagination.
Yes, there's always a moral lesson in each story.
Gonzo is the definitive Muppet Baby. Just look at all the trouble he gets into.
Hold that thought. We'll be right back after a word from our sponsor.
Bring your child the magic of Jim Henson's Muppet Babies. Try your first book, Meet the Muppet Babies, on approval. Pay just $3.99 plus shipping and handling. Return it, owe nothing. You'll get two new books about every 6 weeks for $3.99 each. You can cancel after only four shipments. Call this toll-free number now and get a colorful Muppet Babies tote bag, stickers, and a love note for Baby Piggy, all absolutely free. The gifts are yours to keep no matter what. Call now.
Muppet Babies books. That's what imagination's all about. Right, Annie?
You're watching Nickelodeon, and now back to Nick Goes Looney.
That's all, folks.
Starting tomorrow, go Looney with Looney Tunes. Every weekday at 5, 4 Central on Nickelodeon. Now back to Nick Goes Looney. It's Julie's first day of high school.
You want to know what I think of the Alfred G. Graebner Handbook?
It's the Alfred Graebner Handbook of Rules and Regulations, today on 16 Cinema.
The most beloved movie, the most memorable heroine ever, Scarlett O'Hara, fighting for the man and the land she loves. Now, to celebrate the 50th anniversary of Gone with the Wind, Metro-Goldwyn-Mayer and Turner Entertainment Company have authorized a new fine china collector's plate series. The first plate, Scarlet and Her Suitors, is available now in a limited edition plate from W.S. George China. Call this toll-free number now to order yours. Bradford Exchange analysts recommend this plate for its potential to appreciate in value like this other exceptional first issue. And your acquisition is protected by Bradford's money-back guarantee. This official plate edition is limited to just 150 firing days. So call now to order yours. Charge the $24.50 issue price to your Visa or MasterCard or order COD. Scarlet and Her Suitors. Reserve your plate now.
Here's the Nickelodeon Games Report, brought to you by Green Slime, the official gooey slop of the 1988 Nickelodeon Games. When we last saw Dennis, he was completing the final leg of the Dining Room Dad Dash. Now he's flying at a record-setting pace in the Kids Only Cleanest Closet competition. And talk about records! These cruising ballooners batted all the world marks at today's Feet Floating Flipper Finals. Meanwhile, Gadget was stretching his lead in the treacherous Inspectathon. But can Timmy repeat as world champion Lassie Looper? Yes! Let's see that again in super slow-mo.
Yes!
The competition continues every day on Nickelodeon.
Have you had a rough day? Is school giving you a headache?
Who was the father of our country?
Why, that's simple. George, we...
Oh, I'm sorry.
You say you've got too many chores?
I forgot to put out the cat.
Maybe it's time to go loony.
I'm the cat.
With Looney Tunes on Nickelodeon. Daffy, Speedy, Sylvester, Bugs, Tweety, and more. Just when you need them. Every day after school at 5, 4 Central, starting tomorrow. On the network with more of what you want. Nickelodeon.
Now, for the first time on TV, a fantastic offer for you and your family. Take any favorite photo, slip it into the mail, and we'll return your snapshot along with a colorful personal puzzle. It's incredible! Personal Puzzle is a large 100-piece jigsaw puzzle made from any regular-sized photograph. This colorful puzzle will amaze your friends and family. It's fun, educational, and a perfect gift. We use Kodak's Color Watch system to guarantee that your personal puzzle has all the colors and detail of your original snapshot. Be the first to give this new and exciting gift. Your friends and relatives will love it. It's so easy to get your personal puzzle. Call toll-free to this 800 number and we'll send you the mailing envelope. It's that simple. In a few days, you'll be enjoying your own personal puzzle. Don't let this special introductory offer pass you by. Personal puzzle is $14.95 per order plus $3 shipping and handling. Call 1-800-642-4000. Have your Visa, MasterCard, or American Express card ready. Or send check or money order to Puzzle, Post Office Box 1200, Scarsdale, New York, 10583.
It's Looney Tunes on Nickelodeon!
And now it's time for the show.
Nick Goes Looney will be right back after these messages.
Out of the way, man, before our faces know we're down.
What is this?
We want that Tang fruit box now.
I'm getting orange.
I'm getting gray.
I'm getting out of here.
Tang brand, the taste your mouth can't wait for.
Give me the horn.
Here we come, man.
What is this?
We want those free mouth stickers from Tang now.
I'm getting this one. I'm getting this one.
I'm getting too old for this.
You can get one of five mouth stickers free in specially marked packages of Tang drink.
Get that happy feeling singing and dancing to 81 of your favorite songs on three big albums presented by the Walt Disney Music Company. Children's Favorites 1, 2, and 3 brings you timeless tunes like Old MacDonald.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Camp Town Races.
Camp Town Ladies Sing This Song.
I've Been Working on a Railroad.
I've Been Working on the Railroad.
Oh, Susanna.
Oh, Susanna.
And dozens more. Order your song albums today and get your free bonus, a big illustrated lyric book. Plus, you'll receive six delightful stickers featuring your favorite Disney pals. That's right. You get three albums, 81 songs, a big lyric book, and six colorful stickers, all for $14.95 for records or cassettes. Here's how to order.
To order, call 1-800-441-0300 or save $4 COD charges plus postage by mailing check a money order for $14.95 for records, $14.95 for cassettes, plus $2 shipping and handling to Disney Favorites Box 1288, Scarsdale, New York, Visa and MasterCard accepted. You're watching Nickelodeon, and now back to Nick Goes Looney.
That's all, folks.
Catch your parents watching Nickelodeon's Kids Only Weekend. Send them to their room.
Bummed out about being back in school? Well, if you're looking for a place to get away from it all, this Saturday on Special Delivery, it's an action-adventure double feature. First, the Swiss Family Robinson are shipwrecked and must survive storms, stampedes, and homework. Homework?
Books and learning are as vital to us as food and water.
Then, has the Baron met with foul play?
You vulgar vulture!
Did I miss anything?
Not yet, but don't miss Special Delivery with the Swiss Family Robinson and the Baron von Munchausen this Saturday at 2, 1 Central on Nickelodeon.
Nickelodeon presents the Amanda versus Ice Cream Cone match. In this corner is Amanda. In her hand is the ice cream cone. And they're off! Amanda's toying with the ice cream. The ice cream's starting to drip. Amanda licks it off her hands and... Oh, no! The ice cream smashes her on the head. Amanda's recovering. Oh, a right to the face and a blow to her nose. But Amanda's making a comeback. The ice cream is taking a licking. It's a battle to the finish, and the winner is... Amanda! What a champ! This match was brought to you by Nickelodeon, the place where only kids win.
Down at Fraggle Rock.
I love Fraggle Rock.
Chris, why don't you read something?
Do I have to?
Well, dinner's not ready for an hour.
But the Fraggles are really fun. Wow, Fraggles!
The center of the...
Now reading can be as enjoyable as watching Fraggle Rock on TV with a new Fraggle Rock Club. Jim Henson's family of Muppets make reading fun for your 3 to 7 year old. Call now and get What's a Fraggle on approval for $3.99 plus delivery, a free book, and this Fraggle Rock record and tote bag. We'll send two books about every 6 weeks at $3.99 per book. You can cancel after four more shipments.
But Fraggles love to read.
Now he's finally found books he really likes.
Discovering the Fraggle Rock Club was a terrific idea.
With free gifts, it pays to join the Fraggle Rock Club. Call this toll-free number now.
Nickelodeon knows that sometimes you just have to change your socks, your haircut,
your underwear. And this Friday on Nickelodeon, you'll see Rated K like you've never seen before. Yeah, we've still got kid news and reviews on movies and TV shows, but it's still new. Because now you'll get the kid scoop on everything, from roller coasters to special effects, video games to what's new on Nick. It's a special edition of Rated K, this Friday at 6:30, 5:30 Central, from the only network for you, Nickelodeon.
Introducing Popeat, the amazing new food storage system with an incredible accordion construction that actually expands and collapses. You create the size you need. Collapse the container to fit the food to save the space. Only one glass left? Put it in Popeat and look at the difference. Do your cabinets look like this? With Popeat, you'll save so much space it's like having an extra cabinet in your kitchen. Complete with airtight lids to keep food its absolute freshest, they're dishwasher safe and microwave safe. You'll get 3 quart-size Popeat, 3 quart-and-a-half-size pieces, 3 half-gallon pieces, and the giant half-gallon bottle that collapses this small for easy travel. 9 containers, the bottle, lids, 20 pieces in all, $19.95. Here's how to order.
Credit card users, call toll-free 1-800-642-4000. That's 1-800-642-4000. Or send $19.95 plus $3 shipping to Popeat, Box 1199, Scarsdale, New York, 10583. Or call 1-800-642-4000.
Nick. Happy Grandparents' Day to your nanny and grandpappy, your Nina and Pom-Pom, your grandmama and grandpappy. From the First Kids Network. Two innocent victims need your help on Count Dracula straight ahead. Then something smells, and Uncle Gadget knows.
Get it? He knows. So he knows what smells.
So funny, I forgot the laugh.
Coming up right here.